Pony, welcome back to another video. So today is going to be two Briar challenges. So the first one is called the Rainbow Tag, I'm pretty sure. So I saw this on a couple different YouTube channels. This is not my idea, so please do not think I'm trying to steal your idea. And then the second one is going to be how many stablemates I can fit on a Briar Traditional. So let's go ahead and get started with the Rainbow Tag. Okay, so what the Rainbow Tag is, it's a challenge which you try to find a Briar Horse matching every single color of the rainbow. So I am going to start with red. So this is the one I chose for red. So this is a vintage Secretariat. I couldn't really choose between him or Baby Flo, but I don't know, he looks more red to me. So I chose Secretariat for red. So next color is orange. So I chose Nazarene. Oops, I don't think he could stand on carpet. Okay, Nazarene for orange. I just think he looks orange, sort of, so that's why I chose him. Next color is yellow, so I chose Old Timer for this, just because he's a Palomino, so Palominos are basically yellow, so that's why. Then I chose for green, I know this isn't green, but I am only doing my non-decorator traditionals, so this was the one closest to green. I don't know. It's not green. I know. But best I can do. So this is a Grillo Pinto, this little bit, as you guys may recall from my Lindsey Sterling music video. So next is blue. So I did Vallegro. I know again that he is not blue. He is like a dark chestnut, but I honestly do not have a blue model that's not a decorator. I have decorators that are blue, but I do not have a regular model that is blue, so this was the closest. Then I did for purple, the he's kind of purple, I guess. He's like a red Rowan, so his spots look purplish, I guess. This is Vahana from Briarfest 2017. Then for pink, I did Brookside Pink Magnum because he has pink in his name. And he does look pink. In camera, it shows him to look more pink, but in real life, he's not that pink, as you guys can see. But now I'm just going to do regular base colors, so I'm gonna just do the easiest colors for horses: brown, black, and white. For brown, I chose Roxy, and Dallas is in the background again, sorry. So Roxy, this was the easiest model in this challenge so far. So then I have, for black, I have Knight. And then for white, I have Banks Vanilla. Oops. Sorry. Okay, so that is it for the first challenge, and on to the second one. Okay, so the second challenge is going to be how many stablemates can I fit on this Briar Traditional. So I picked this Briar because he's kind of long and his tail goes out, so maybe I can hang some stablemates off of his tail and his legs. So let's go ahead and get started. So this is how Frankel looks after I stuck all those stablemates on him. So I'm just gonna show you. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we go around here. 8, 9, 10, 11 stablemates on Frankel. Okay, so I hope everybody enjoyed this video with the challenges, and please do not forget to high five that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.